everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. There was funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown.
Chinese art, and everybody needs their part.